so be hoping those tyres slip from under him.
There is Donny Schatz, the world's best sprint car driver, World of Outlaws champ, Knoxville Nationals champ, and there is the best Australia has, Brooke Tatnell. So it's a heads-up battle. Look for some slide jobs on this racetrack. Plenty of room for it. What can Schatz do here, Drew?
Donny goes to the bottom. He's quite renowned nowadays, just getting some really good drive off the bottom. There's Dan Morton trying to get the pass on David Murcott.
Wow, good pass by Morton. Not a lot of experience around this circuit. Here we go. Tatnell up against Schatz. Schatz back to the bottom again. The slide job. Can't get it done there.
Can't get it done. He's putting that... You notice there's a little sort of wet groove mark in the bottom. Brooke to the bottom again. Trying to defend that line.
Schatz keeping the car very straight. He switches to the outside this time. To the cushion. Now he drops back across the bottom.
Wow. He took a really high line to turn in and cross right to the bottom. Try and get the most speed off the bottom. Maybe the top hasn't got a lot of drive.
Look at Brooke Tatnell back on the bottom side. So there's a moisture down there. Schatz is going to slide him back.
Oh, two kids with yo-yos, Wade. Look at them go. They'd be just dancing, having a good time. There's so much width to this track that they're not in any real danger of hitting it wheels.
Plenty of respect between the two as well as Tatnell takes the lead back. How good is this, Drew Kruck?
Oh, Tatnell, just put your hand out. Hang on to the back. It looks too easy, doesn't it, Wade?
This is great stuff. Two of the best in the world in their respective hemispheres locked at it right now in Mortal Kombat.
And up the back there, you see Matthew Reed and Murcott fighting for the same sort of thing.
Here comes Tatnell back on another slide job on Schatz. Oh. And Schatz back at him again.
Tatnell getting a little too high into that heavy stuff. Last lap.
Well, Hall is oblivious to what's going on behind him, mate. That beside him, a Schatz just ahead. Because Brooke with one corner to go, Drew.
Brooke just got balked by that slower car there, and there it is, Schatz with the win.
What a race. One of the best heat races we've seen in a long time. Donny Schatz gets the win over Brooke Tatnell, and the place has erupted. What a battle. It is perhaps a preview to what's to come in tonight's A-Main. The Perth Motorplex. What a place. On next week's program, it's the final installment of the Western Sydney East Coast Nationals. We'll see you then.